What is evident, even after just this limited amount of time in your company, is that you are a competent orator, that you are a successful politician, that you are very appealing, that you've succeeded in Florida.
Succeeded at what exactly? Passing insane abortion bans, targeting specific private companies despite claiming to be against business regulation. What exactly is it that DeSantis has accomplished?